weary of gardening moons. But me, smell of waking. Smell of waking for you to say. Jump up in joy, and I would say, can I grow it like corn? Can I put it in a cornfield and grow tall and skinny? So I can get the chaff and the fiber, you know, so I can change the rest a little bit and mix it back in. So I can take the fiber and put it in string and take the string and weave it together like a blanket. I can weave a giant blanket with hemp string. It's going to be pretty strong, isn't it? Pretty strong. And I'm taking a spray and the hardener. Right? And I'm going to take first we have lots of small roots here. You know what rabbit cage wire is, right? Or a cross stitch wire cage. Kind of weird. But a cross stitch. And you lay your fibers over that. And then a lot of fiberglass. Lay the cloth over it, put the resin on it, spray it with the aerocrete, or hempocrete, because we're using hemp fibers, because you know, when you chop them up in broken suits and they get all wet, they star out. Well, when it dries, all the little pieces cross in like this, and when it dries, the hemp, say that if you reinforce it, the empire block using a Teflon, you're definitely going to be all bulletproof like. That way when you got balls of lights spinning around, falling from the sky, spikes on it like that. Well, the brand don't bounce. It'll just bounce off. Yeah, a wooden house and square just might directly go through the roof. Pushing down, holding it in place. Now, the ricochet of the air going up like this. this creates an object which steers the top parts, the lower parts, of tornadoes out in the